hospitals too, where they didn't know how to treat it and they were throwing people on ventilators.
Got him.
But the crowd's really.
Let's see what kind of funny shit we could stumble across on the gram. Montez, starting the week like. What a bad way to start the week. I haven't seen your shit in a minute. Instagram algorithm's doing you dirty. Look at this. Oh shit, I didn't know Eric gamed. That's part of Warzone, of the hot mics. That's fact.
You're being blocked.
I don't care. Bitch.
Kids are mad songs when they die.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. What am I gonna do?
Oh, Eric's mad funny. I haven't seen you since 2014 at Helium Comedy Club. You stunted on me harshly in that photo with my friend. But listen, hit me up. I have an idea on how we can get more of those free prime subs.
Politics is a wild thing because you put people in positions of power who don't need any formal education, anything other than really winning a popularity contest and kind of swaying people into believing in what they're saying. It's like religion. Politics and religion, priests and politicians, are of the same cloth. They're the only people who could say things and have no consequences for their actions. And they sell you an invisible product based on belief. That's why I don't believe in religion and I don't believe in politics. I believe in absolute ideas like science.
There's not one heterosexual male in gymnastics. It's just a fact. You know, the women don't have a sexuality because they're just forever children. Have you ever seen, I'm gonna get in so much trouble, but have you ever seen after they win, their team's like hugging them, but it's very childlike, and they have like teddy bears and stuff. It's freak shit. It's legit freak shit. They're like 19, you know, but they're like children, and like the coach is carrying them around, and they have a teddy bear. It's freak shit. It's fucked up. It's not right. And male gymnasts are gay. They're gay men who are unable to tell the world that they suck cock and they like to have penises in their ass, or they like to put a penis in another man's ass. So instead of that, they do like the, you know, I don't know, the fucking, the parallelogram. What are these events even called?